The last major recruiting domino in the 2014 class fell earlier when Jared Terrell gave a verbal commitment to the University of Rhode Island. This is obviously a huge coup for Rhodey and their fans. They were the bridesmaid the first time around when Terrell signed with Oklahoma State. They were the obvious runner-up, but the perseverance obviously paid off here. Terrell got his release from Oklahoma State following the season. He considered a number of local schools, and ultimately URI and head coach Danny Hurley came out on top for this top 100 national prospect. This again solidifies just the latest second consecutive big-time recruiting class for URI as Terrell joins Jarvis Garrett. That's two playmaking guards now that can join EC Matthews in what definitely looks like the most talented young backcourt in the Atlantic 10. There have been questions about whether these three guys can play together. They can absolutely play together. The thing to remember here is that University of Rhode Island plays an up-tempo three-guard style. There's going to be opportunities for all three to play both with the ball in their hands, make plays for themselves and for others. Terrell is a big power scoring guard. He is at his best in the open floor where he can run downhill with the ball to the rim. He's also much improved on the defensive end, and he's become much more skilled over the years, becoming both a consistent three-point shooter and a really consistent mid-range pull-up game. So he's a guy who's going to be able to step right in, be a potential double-figure scorer for URI in his freshman season. And again, he solidifies the second consecutive high-level national recruiting class for URI and head coach Danny Hurley. With a quick look at what Jared Terrell's recent commitment means to the Rams, I'm Adam Finkelstein with Cox Sports.